Hello, boys and girls. My name is Smooth Lucario, and welcome to MLB Power Pros, the first MLB Power Pros, by the way. This is the first MLB Power Pros game ever made. The Christmas special was... Yeah, as I was saying, the Christmas special was the last MLB Power Pros 2008 version I'd ever a video that I did too. So I get off sometimes. So yeah, I already beat this once. The path keeps changing, so if I ever beat this, and the password keeps changing, it's not my fault, it's the game. I'm gonna name it something fun. You gotta guess what it is. Okay, guess. Alright. Those who guess right, congratulations. Those who guess wrong, but tried the best, or didn't try the best, I respect your opinion. But only if you respect mine. And those who didn't guess at all, screw you! I don't know what the S stands for, if any of you know. You can tell me in the comments. I don't even know what I'm doing here. I got one for the sport. No, I want the Atlanta Braves. I want the Mets. Mets are my favorite team. My favorite team. No.
A homer would complete the come-from-behind victory to take the World Series. Can a miracle happen?
Can a miracle happen?
Here it comes.
Here it comes. I'll do voices in a second. I know who this is, who said that. Come on, get up already. Huh? What? I had a chance for a walk-off. No time to be sleeping. Get up already. Who are you? Come on, you have to ask. It's me, Mark. The future major league icon. And I was just getting to the good part. That's not my problem. Today's the day to sign up for the baseball team. If we don't hurry up, we're going to be late. Oh yeah, forgot about that. Today I start my college baseball career. Just one more step toward the big league. Yeah, that's great! I'll see you over there! Hey, wait up. Finally, waited. So this is the tulips field, sorry. It's pretty close to the school. This is where the Western is. I'm in high school, so I don't really know how to pronounce that word. I'm not in college. Team plays. fucking great. It seems like such an old and run-down field, but I can feel a profound history here. Who are you? I'm Alvin Lockhart. If you two are here to join the team, then we'll be working to make it to the majors together. You're looking to make it to the majors too? Then I am. Why else would I be joining your team? This team really that famous? Hey, that won't matter if you don't turn in your application form in time. He's right. The clubhouse is right in front of you. Thanks. Hurry, Marvin. Watch that, Chief. Hey, fresh faces. You must be newcomers. The name's Abba. I want to join the team. And I'm Marvin, kiddo.
Okay. I'm Toad Baker, the team's ace pitcher, being here in overall top dog.
Wow, it's an honor to meet
you. You know, ordinary, I show people the door if they can't show up on time. But I'll make an exception for you just this once. Be thankful.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. When did they put you in charge, Toby?
Yikes. Captain.
Welcome to the Tulips. I'm Robin, captain of the team. You can call me Robin.
Good to be here. Good to be here.
You mean Toby's not captain? Geez.
We finished introduction earlier, but let's get you acquainted. Pointed with everybody.
Thank you.
We'll start with the other first years. Peter, you go first.
Sure, I'm Peter White. I'm mental health fitness. That's because I want to be a doctor someday. Anyway, it's nice to meet
you. Yeah, same here.
And this is Boris Milton.
... Hi, Milton. Nice to meet you. Can you run that by me again? ...
Well, Milton's a little shy, but I'm sure he'll be fine once he gets used to you.
Okay.
That's it for me, folks. You don't want to forget about me. You don't want to forget me.
Oh, Tim again.
Who are you supposed to be again?
I'm Alvin Lockhart. My apologies. I'm a new recruit. I'm
not late.
Wait, he's late after that little speech before?
I plan to use this opportunity to become the top player in college baseball. And use it as a jumping point to the majors.
My words are off.
Looking forward to playing with you. Okay then. But that's real funny. That major league thing. I was being serious.
Alright.
I guess it's good that your sight's right. That your sight's high.
Ha ha ha.
Now, let's move on to second place.
Welcome to the tulips.
Welcome to the tulips.
We're counting on you guys.
The tulips need you. Why you gotta say something like that? Yeah, you're truly doesn't have a camera on that boat. One button, one bit.
Alan said this team was prestigious, or I don't know how to pronounce it, but almost everyone seems really nice.
Not what I would have pictured.
Ugh.
And that does it for introductions. What about the coach?
Actually, we haven't had one for years.
Oh, don't worry, we're looking.
We poked the flyers around camp.
Someone will come.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
You're still looking for a coach?
You brought the tulips all this way without a coach?
You guys really must be good.
You find so? This kid gets...
Oh, right. Baseball season starts in February.
We mostly just mess around. Until then, so come practice if you feel like it.
Alright, dismissed.
Okay.
Are you sure we're gonna be alright, Chief?
What do you mean?
Well, like there's no coach and...
No sweat, you heard Alvin, right? The team really is just that good. Just keep your eyes on the majors and give it everything you got.
Sure. Thanks, Chief.
We're gonna study.
Yeah, I don't care.
Geez, Marvin left his books lying all around the place. All over the place. Look.
It's nice to have a roommate who plays baseball.
Am I always going to have to clean up after him?
Unbelievable.
What the? What's he doing with a baseball emblem?
Let's have a look.
When you're right. Mortality is low, odds are high you'll be injured. Rest in moderation.
That makes sense.
Hell no.
Don't let the points you earn from practice pile up.
Apply them.
To apply your practice points and build your skills, go to the boost ability screen.
The boost ability screen?
Through your previous text messages, press the R1 button or R2 button.
I do have a PS2 I got for this Christmas, but...
And it has a controller plugged into it, but I apparently can't plug it into my computer, so... But I did set the keyboard. I did set up PCX 2 controller, which is the keyboard. And both R1 and R2 have a button on the keyboard. If you know what I mean, too bad for Sam. Press R1 button or R2.
Wait a second. This isn't a handbook. This is a strategy guide for a video game.
Maybe there's something worth reading here.
What are you doing reading my books?
Marvin, I was just making some points in here that I thought you should read. Oh, I forgot to ask Rob. Why aren't there any four figures on the team?
You can only do extracurricular activities until your third year at this college. The university only allows athletic participation for the first 3 years. After that, they want us to concentrate on our studies.
I see.
So we'll only be able to play baseball for 3 years, Chief.
Right, I'll keep that in mind.
Your bookworm rating has gone up.
And so the first month passed.
Now, you're next. What position do you want to play?
Pitcher?
Future? We've already got Bob and we don't need any more pitchers.
What other positions can we play?
It doesn't matter, man.
You name it, I can play.
It doesn't matter.
Nobody's that good, Alvin.
Yeah, nobody's that good.
No, I just meant, since I've joined the team, I've seen you guys play, and I feel it's a level I can play at too.
Excuse me?
Are you saying you can't even handle playing catcher or short?
There's only one way to find out.
There's only one way to find out. Let's see if you play as good as you can talk, as you talk, rookie.
Since I'm a pitcher, I can tell if you're just blowing hot air. Show me what you got.
Put on a mask, man.
I don't want to hurt you.
I'll catch anything you can throw at.
My bare hand.
Are you okay, man?
Gee, I was only warming up.
Awesome. That's Alvin. Got an arm and a half.
He's mighty. Why would you come to play for a team like ours?
Because this team's got prestige, of course.
Prestige!
Just look at him, Pitch. He's the only one I've got to keep up with. And then one day, I'll make it to the majors.
The majors? You chump.
You really think you can play the big leagues?
That's right, I do. I'm playing baseball because I'm going to be a pro someday.
Another rookie with delusions of grandeur.
Do you actually believe anybody from this team is ever gonna get to the majors? You guys are lacking the most important quality in a pro ball player. Talent.
Hey, man,
Are you saying I'm not pro material? Read my lips.
Yes.
Anybody in their right mind would pick a winning team if they want to be in the majors. Not the worst.
The worst team.
You don't have to be humble.
I mean, you were expected to win the championship last week.
What?
What?
You rookie. The only championship team from this school was the Lady Tulip, the girls' softball team.
What?
I mean, I sort of got feeling your level of playing was sort of low for such a good team. Watch your mouth, rookie.
Wait. So that's why you're here. Well, I suppose we could give the majors a shot.
You tell them, Captain.
What are you talking about, Robin?
Ignoring the fact that it was a huge mistake, we're pretty lucky to gain a player with talent like Anthony.
This might be a turning point for two rooks.
If the scouts don't see you, you may as well kiss off any hopes of making the pros.
It all starts with the scout picking you out
on the team, signing you to the majors, and working your way up to the majors. The Tulips are a permanent fixture in last practice. No scout is gonna notice us.
That's enough, Toby. ...
If we win the regionals and make it to the championship, the scouts are bound to notice us.
Hey, with me playing, you guys have at least got a chance.
We might as well make the best out of a bad situation, right?
If you're willing
to do it, so am I.
What? Together?
What? You don't think I'm good enough?
Well, that's not it, but...
Do you really think you have what it takes to play ball with me?
You know.
What?
I may not be the greatest, but I've got heart.
Just don't be surprised if I make you look bad one day.
Okay, man.
You can think of me as your rival, but you sure aren't mine.
Huh? Who is that?
Maybe I'll tell you one day when I think you're good enough to know. Till then, give me your best, man.
Yeah, blah, blah, blah.
Dang, I got that one.
Yeah, I know. Good luck.
I can't see some pepper.
Got a minute?
What is it?
You look like that in this ceiling type.
Me? Really?
Let me tell you your fortune. I see all.
...
You've stood at many a crossroad in your lifetime.
Sure.
And you've had your regrets, but you which road they chose, right?
Well, yeah.
But yet, regrets. Like, why did I say that? Well, what if I choose the other route?
Wow. I do remember something like that.
You may think you have the freedom, the choice, but it's all controlled by destiny.
Destiny? That mean I don't have any control over my life?
Not quite. Choice in life is like playing a card on the hand.
Card?
That's right. You have to always bear in mind,
okay, what card you want to play. Yeah.
It's important not to be pressured to bring that card to play. You seem to be that type of book. Choose the card you desire. You'll have no problems as long as you have a card to play.
Whatever.
Okay.
Crossroad.
In life, make sure you select the right card.
You know, I still don't know what you're talking about.
The day will come.
You'll understand.
Said.
Goodbye. What was that all? What was all that about? Hello, fake card system activated. I know. Leave me alone. Abba, I'm hungry. Come with me to the cafeteria. Sure, sounds good to me. Oh, the cafeteria. Good food, cheap prices, and fast service. At least that's what the sign says. Huh? That sign should say cheap slow. They're absolutely awesome. Well, chief, I guess it's safe to say it's cheap then. I'll try the chilling now.
One more of Willy Chilling. Coming on, right up.
Willy Chilly?
That's right. And in honor of that Major League legend.
You mean Willy Legend? Willy actually ate here?
Don't be ridiculous. You do know that Willy played all way back in the old age.
Why put Willie's name on the chili?
Because I'm his greatest fan, and I needed a name to run chili.
Wait a second. That's got nothing to do with Willy Legend.
Well, Willie's the one baseball player that holds a special place in my heart.
Mind if I ask you why he's so special for you?
My grandma used to tell me stories about him. A tremendous batter. A brilliant pitcher. And an all-around nice guy who worked to be the best. But he also had a straight cleft in his chin. Really, Legend was definitely a real man. Just thinking about it. Makes me take a long time.
Oh, right.
Hi, Dad. Bye, Dad.
Thank you.
mom get married to the girl? Hi? Were you? Well, I guess mom died earlier. You should have let me take my time. Gosh.
Panic.
I heard he was pretty young. Passed away. Also, I'm sorry if I voiced the same the characters that I already voiced. Voiced the same character. I don't know how to do very many voices. Cardi was pretty young when he passed away.
Actually, I heard rumors that he survived the accident.
Oh, come on.
I'm serious. They say he was seen playing for a small town team in some independent league.
I see.
Anyway, if you're going to play baseball, you should strive to be a player, really.
Yes, ma'am. Hey, isn't this lipstick?
What's it doing here?
You think that lady dropped it?
No way, Chief.
It probably belongs to that girl sitting over there.
Well, why don't you take it to her?
What's wrong?
Well, you see, me and girls, I'm not very... They make me nervous.
What's there to be nervous about?
Yeah, Marvin.
Loser.
All you have to do is hand it to her. I can't do it. Alba.
Or Abba.
You do it.
Here. Give it. I'll take it.
Excuse me?
Is this roller fit?
Abba? Is that you?
Becky?
No way. What are you doing? I'm just another first year going to classes here. Aside from that, I'm teaching my class on the gorgeous guys on this campus. I've been found to be Mr. Wright.
Oh, right? Still working with a man of your dream, then?
Hey! You make me sound predatory. I'll have you know that they come to me. I want to pick up guys. I just haven't picked one
yet. Yeah. Sorry.
And what are you doing?
I'm here to play baseball, of course.
That's great! Your dream about going to the majors.
That's right. Hopefully we'll both get what we came for by the time we're ready.
Sounds good to me.
It looks like you hit it off, Abba. She's an old friend of mine, Marvin.
What?
Why didn't you introduce me or something? I didn't think you'd be interested. Yeah, because you said you didn't like to meet girls.
She's a girl, Chief.
Of course I'd be interested.
You said girls make you nervous. Make up your damn mind.
I really don't think she's your type, Marvin.
Oh, I see. You want her all to yourself, right?
Give me a break.
It's okay. I understand. I mean, why introduce old Marvin?
Good company and three to crowd, right?
I guess.
But you're being an idiot or a crybaby, Marvin.
There are tons of people in public that you could meet your age.
Or meet a pitch.
Oh jeez, it bothers you so much, how interesting.
Just don't say I didn't warn you.
Warn me?
What do you mean, warn me,
Chief?
Well, I got 38 scars and 31 of them are from Becky. She tends to throw stuff whenever she gets thumped. Oh, I guess I'll pass on that introduction too. Becky likes us more. I'm right. And all my books. You're ready for the midterm shave. Midterms? Who cares about midterms? Once I get to the majors, none of that stuff will matter, right? What are you talking about, Chief? Your grades are low. You're in big trouble. What do you mean? You'll get kicked out of school. Which means expelled, by the way. Kicked out? I can't get kicked out. That means I've only got one option. Illuminati! I got a cram! Jeez, it looks like I managed to pass the exams. You were lucky it was the midterms. The finals in the second week of May are going to be brutal. Yeah. How much do you think we should study for that? That's something I'd like to know, Chase. Yeah, I guess there's no point worrying about it now. We'll cross that bridge when we get there. I just hope we can make it across. Heads up, Abba. Ha-ping! Whoa. Take it easy, Marvin.
Whoa.
Abba! Hey, Becky. What brings you here?
Just taking out the team. Any potential players. By what I've seen, I can't say I'm impressed.
Are you telling me you can see everybody's face from here?
Looks aren't everything, Abba. You can tell by a guy's body language. And by the way, he walks the right
way. Is that so? Look, getting confused voices. Stupid! That's so. It almost sounds like you're a pro scout or something.
Really?
Whoa!
Hold everything. Who's that dreamboat?
Whoosh! Cha! Well, that's Alvin.
What's his position?
He's a pitcher.
That's him. He's the one. Alvin's going to be my target this year.
This year? He's your teammate, right?
He's your teammate, right? Come on, Al, Abba. Introduce me.
Oh, no way, Becky.
And why not?
Oh, because I know what you're like. The last thing I need is to have Al hate me for the rest of the season.
Thanks for nothing. I'll just have to do this without you, buddy. Goodbye.
Oh boy, poor Alvin. He doesn't stand a chance. And Becky likes us less. Which will happen. Strength points, gang. Fitness points, gang. Gang, gang. Mentality points. You've used some vitality, yeah. That'll happen. Should I train? Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna train swinging.
Excuse me?
What can I do for you?
I'm here to join the team.
Join the baseball team? Oh, you must mean the softball team. baseball. That's nice, but we don't allow turtles on the train.
Are you discriminating against me?
No, of course not. Becky, what are you up to now? You mean you want to play on the team?
Sure, why not? That way I can get to know Alvin more.
Yeah. Girls don't play baseball. On college baseball. Minor league, which I think can't be considered college baseball. The little league and the majors. I think. I don't think there's ever been a girl that has ever played in the majors before. Well, I think the same for minors in the littles.
If getting to know Alvin is your reason for wanting to join, my answer is definitely no.
No, I don't think your reason wants to join. My answer is definitely no.
Oh, come on. If you won't let me play, please try me out as a scorekeeper or something.
What? What part of you? No, don't you understand?
You're jealous. You just want to come between me and Alvin.
Wait, what? Hold on a minute, Becky. You haven't even met the guy yet.
I don't... It's fate that I'm meant to be.
I'm sure we're gonna soon discover that Alvin is a bad guy.
He's going to play in the major someday. We'll be so happy together.
Another major league dream. I think I've heard enough of that.
What do you mean? Oh, you dream of becoming a pro someday?
Or list going to the majors? I sort of classify that as an impossible dream. Since I've joined the team, I haven't seen any sign of a pro scout.
Did you say scout?
Well, that's all it takes.
Ask my dad to come over.
But she is the main scout of the game. So yeah, if you ever ask me for like a training, a test, or to see if you can watch a game, if you can watch you in a game, then you have to do what he says and not fail. If you want to progress faster. You don't really have to do a starting, but you will have to play. Maybe you do, I don't know. I can't remember, but I think you don't have to pass this test as long as you play games in the baseball. You also have to impress the coaches. And have impressed scouts. But you don't have to impress Becky's dad at his start. But I do recommend it. It'll give you probably a little head start. Your dad?
Didn't I ever tell you? He's a scout for the majors.
What? What? You're not pulling our legs, are you? Well. Looks like Dad's more special than I thought.
Oh well, looks like Dad's more special than I thought.
Becky, I just knew you were meant to run. That's right. I was just asking Abba if he knew anybody who would be a team's assistant manager. No, you didn't.
Well, why didn't you say so? The first place, boy. Listen up, boss. I want you to meet Becky.
Our new assistant manager.
Hi, guys.
Assistant manager? What's she going to be doing?
Whatever you want, Albert. I can clean out the locker room, do the laundry, whatever you need.
Excuse me, but why do you know my name? Hey, I've got a pair of boxer shorts that you can wash.
Who are you?
Me, a toe.
I'll gladly show you how the washing machine works.
Hey, what's with the attitude? I think you meant that you want to do everything for Albert. You know how, if you're a man, then you know how girls are, baby. They'll probably be the nicest to those who they love.
What makes Elgin so special?
Stop the bit. Cool down, okay?
She started it.
Are we
five?
No, are we seven?
Anyway, who needs a girl on the team?
Oh, I forgot to mention one thing. Becky's father is a major league scout.
Well,
that's fantastic.
Talk about opportunity.
Oh, awesome.
Who knows? Maybe you'll all be the man or something.
All right.
This is ridiculous.
Becky joins the team, assistant manager. This will happen in the game.
Becky likes this more.
Our fortune rating has gone up. My mentality points gain. For some reason.
Duh, if you didn't get injured. Contact zone increased.
A new year begins.
Welcome home. How's college life treating you?
Not bad. I like being.
Nice. Good luck.
Thanks, Mom.
Baseball. Baseball. First ball? You're wasting time, boy.
Gee, thanks a lot, Dad. Yeah, thanks, Dad, for nothing.
Good, that keeps safe.
Training to be a major league player doesn't pay the bills, boy.
Oh well, he'll get over it. Like people get over their first love.
Oh, and did you get over your first love, dear?
No, you're the only one for me, honey.
How did you mean?
Why are they suddenly getting all lovey-dovey? I don't know. And I'm sure we'll never find out. Look, I'm not going to get over it, okay? Well, okay. Major league contract is to put this away to $1 million. For that, one of them. They're football players, they're all kinds of sport. People will get paid. Millions of dollars. I always wanted the easy life. Dad, being a Major League Baseball player, Dad, being a Major League ball player isn't all about money. Oh yeah. Well, if you don't want it, I'll be glad to spend it for you. I've kept my new job for a whole week now. Just bring in the cash and I'll retire anytime. Wish I could spend my time daydreaming about being a ball player. Anyway, better stop making your mom worry so much. Yeah, first dad. You recovered some vitality. Thanks, Mom and Dad. I feel all muscular or something. Did I get stronger? I thought it said shoppers. Or sharper. Or sharper. That's a huge hype. That's hyper recovery. Hyper recovery? Hyper recovery bonuses happen when your body is repairing. The muscle tear. Muscle tears. Muscle tears, I don't get it. You get from training. Wait, hold up, muscle tears? I didn't train that much. Muscle tears, let me know in the comments. Might sound like a serious thing, but they happen to everyone when they train. Really? Yeah, and when you rest, your muscles repair themselves. In other words, your muscles try to return to normal. Then try to recover, right? Exactly. When they repair themselves, they end up a little bigger than when they start. Oh, that's amazing. That's what we call a hyper-recovery box. If you train during hyper-recovery, you'll be able to more effectively increase your strength. I get it now. So what should I do? Well, get moderate rest. Should I rest? Moderately. This is the tricky part. You don't want to rest too soon. If you train too much, you'll be overworked. You won't reach hyper-recovery. Man. You just got to get the hang of when to rest after that kind of training. Sounds tough. Keep in mind, hyper recovery doesn't happen with all kinds of training. Especially not if you're only training for skills. The important thing is to do training that will use your muscles. Sick of hearing about it? Yes. Studying will help you understand a lot, including your own health. I forgot what voice I did for now. I think that voice is an R.I.P. Thanks for the information. I know. We all know. We get it. Our strength points gained, our quickness points gained. Start of another semester. I end up it's baseball time. I can't wait. Yeah. Yeah, baseball study. And helpful a little romance. Fortune college without a little romance, right? Yeah, I guess so. We only need one thing to make this year a great treat, money. It sure wouldn't hurt. That's why I took a part-time job at the school cafeteria. Huh? School cafeteria? That's right, Chief. It's real convenient, because you can work whenever you want to. The only drawback is that the pay is too high. I'm looking for other jobs as well. Sounds like you got things worked out. I think I'll take something out of time to part my job. The job command is now available. But you're gonna need that if you're gonna buy or pay off debt. Which debt comes when you're below $0 or when you have $0. Alright, except season opener is coming up, so it's time to be serious. By the way, which frat did you pick, Chief? Frat? Yeah, frat. You know, fraternity? Why then? You better join one, Chief. The fraternities are organized by the Illuminati. That really helps with the job. Can they help me get into the majors? Oh, sure. Definitely, Chief. If that's the case, I'm in. To join, you'll have to pledge Chief. What kind of pledge are we talking about? Well, there's the one where they make you walk across town in your underwear. Imagine that. Hey, imagine doing that in real life. You'd get arrested. And there's another one. And there's another where you have to suck 7 spaghetti noodles through your nose. Ew. Yuck, that's gross. But if that's what it takes to make it to the majors, hey Phyllis, you guys joined me, right? That's right. And who are you? I'm a frat brother. Hi, hi, hi. Hi, hi, hi. It's the great returning on campus. Right, Tommy. We were just talking about looking for a fraternity. Well, no more. Join us and become future all about guarantee. I don't trust you. After all, hi, Illuminati include the President of the United States and the Chairman of Big Soft, whatever. I know what's President of the United States currently. Donald Trump, it's Donald Trump. Yeah. God, I need to get their names right. Anyway, let's continue. The chairman of Big Soft. That guy's a multi-billionaire. Yeah. Hey? Yeah. Amazing, eh? I'm joined. Sounds good, but I want to be a major league baseball player. No problem there. Our Illuminati include every major league player. No way. I guess that means you'll be joining too. Right, Abba? Yeah, I guess so. No, that's the Now that's exciting. It's time for your initiation. I was kinda hoping you'd skip over that.
are you kidding? You want to be a pod brother and reap all its benefits. The initiation ceremony is your first step. Hey, what do we have to do? Let me see. Okay, listen up. First, you have to escape the girl's dorm.
Are you stealing panties?
Excuse my phrases.
What?
Once you're in there, I'm trophy. Bring it back. Got it. Trophy? What kind of trophy? That's for you to figure out. Pledges. Remember, it's gotta be something special.
Isn't that all stealing?
Yeah, you can get arrested for it. People can file police reports on stealing things like gold. Worth of joining your ranks. Whatever you take, turn.
I don't know.
It all sounds kind of fishy to me. Come on, Pledges. If you want to join, get going.
I'm gonna say yes, because this is gonna be hilarious.
I don't like this sheep.
Me neither. I'll go this way, Abba.
You go that way.
You mean split up?
Yeah, Chase.
Our chances are better to go it alone.
I don't know.
Do or die, Chase.
If we make it out on pace, we'll meet again later.
Alright. Time to think of it. If I explain the situation, I can probably get somebody to give me something.
Perfect. Here comes somebody now.
Excuse me.
Yes.
What do you want?
Well, you see, I'm a thief.
A thief? Wow. Really? So, trophy?
Yeah. You just met it all. I know this comes off as pretty strange.
Oh, I don't know. By the way, my name is Tell.
My friends call me Abba. Nice to meet you.
After what you were saying, the only thing I have my trophy is a
photo.
That's right. I'm inspiring photographer.
I see.
That's why you love this school of art for pictures. Not fractures.
Do you have any hobbies, Abba?
The only thing I've ever been interested in is baseball.
Baseball? You're a ball player?
Right.
Right. There's the sports photo contest. I'm entered. I need subjects. It's okay with you. I make your pictures.
Me?
Uh-huh. A pro camera photographer. Photographs. Is subject. Of the subject's permission. Personal image.
Well, if you're sure it's not a waste of film, I guess it's okay.
Wonderful. Just for that, you're my favorite photo. Or your trophy.
Thief. Oh no. Damn. I'm just a lowly pledge on a mission of person.
Smash!
voice sounds like a friend of mine in a little trouble.
Dang, I should have done voice because I know it's Marvin and some other girl. So I don't know.
Voice sounds like a little trouble.
Hope you don't mind,
but I've got a whole other crime.
Just woke up the entire dorm.
Good luck getting up.
I'm thinking the same too.
Picture of a flower with a broken face.
Picture of a flower with a broken face. You call these trophies?
Sorry about that.
You guys are useless. You're definitely not pot-pot-pot-tier. Forget me. Never met you.
Such for the majors.
I've never heard of it. You know, I heard that there's a group that's been tricking prospective pledges, getting them in trouble.
What?
You mean?
Man, it's a good thing for useless chase. Bookworm rating has gone up. Girl likes you more.
I'm going to practice.
And I'm going to study.
I don't want to get into any injuries, so
when I feel like it, I'm going to sleep. I'm going to let my character sleep.
Toby?
What do you want?
Is Robbie always such a nice guy?
What?
You're trying to compare me to him?
Are you saying that I'm hard to get along with?
Of course not. That's not what I meant. It's just that he seems to go out of his way to help others like him. He can barely open his mouth to say hi.
Oh, that's
probably because the kid reminds me of his little brother.
Robbie's got a brother?
Yeah.
Yeah. I never met him, but I hear he's got him.
Maybe that's why Robbie is
so unbeatable.
But Robbie's got to realize that baseball is all about teamwork. You know, when teamwork is something that melts the kid, isn't it?
You think he'll be able to play if he can't come back in?
Put it that way, it does sound like it might be tough.
Of course it does.
Of course it does. If I was team captain, I'd never let a kid like that join the team.
I see. If I was team captain, I'd think twice about you go around, Toby.
What?
Just kidding, Toby.
Phew. That just slipped me out.
Hey, it's that cute girl.
Are you a friend of Abba?
I'm,
He's more.
I'm gonna go get it. My voice is tired.
Back.
Excuse me.
Doc.
Hey, it's back to Sarah.
What's up?
I need to get something shut up.
Oh, like you promised the other day. I thought you were gonna shoot again.
Hey, photo ops don't always come in the middle of the game. Plus the weather is really nice today. You should be able to get my shots.
Yeah, I guess it's alright.
Hey, you!
What is it?
This is peace.
Well, practice area.
We can't have just anyone come wandering in.
I don't have a room that's
I can't get good shots of Abba from far away.
Shots of Abba?
You know. Yeah?
Her name's Sarah.
And? Where do you know me from?
Well, he took something precious of mine.
What does that mean?
Well, wait a minute. She's just like my personal photographer.
And when did you get good enough to deserve one of those?
Well, not yet.
Abba is going to be in the majors one day.
Huh?
I think you're overestimating.
You never excelled at anything.
And as a kid, there's nothing.
Where are you from?
Me?
You sort of grew up together.
Oh. My dreams.
You?
Anyways, Sarah.
Baseballs are flying all over the place. So if you want to take pictures, I need you to take them away from the grounds.
But just me too.
Why didn't you think you were
you're calling me an obstacle?
No, that's not what I meant.
Look, just move off the grounds.
Okay.
Becky?
You too.
Why me?
I'm sorry. Looks like I'm screwed up.
No, Becky got too upset. She's always had that side of her.
She gets that mad often.
Yeah, especially at me.
Couldn't that mean she has a thing for you?
Not a chance.
Really?
You must be imagining.
Does it bother you?
Yes. I wonder why.
Hey, don't ask me.
Hey, Abba. Can I ask you to do one thing for me?
What?
Next time, I'll be sure to bring up telephoto kits. So get me some good shots.
Oh yeah, sure. Becky likes us less, which will happen in the game. Sarah likes us more, which this part does happen in the game. Yeah, we gain strength for it, yeah, blah blah blah, I don't care.
It looks like everyone's here. As you know, Beck's father is going to take a look at our team tonight. Try to look good out there.
Daddy's here?
Is this where the tulips may?
Yes, sir. That's right, sir.
Relax, don't be nervous.
Are you in charge here?
Yes, sir.
I'm the captain of the team, sir. My name's Rob, sir.
Robbie? I hope my daughter isn't causing you any trouble, sir.
No, sir. No trouble at all, sir.
All right. Well, Mickey, it looks like you know me. Miss Robbie's a fine young man.
What? You've got the wrong guy, Daddy.
That's enough with the introductions.
Why don't you take a look at the players?
That's what I'm here for.
Got to get to the chase. They're about as good as any neighbor. Just pick up the game.
Ouch, I was afraid you'd say that.
But there's one player who outshined them all.
Out.
Enough with the owl fetish.
What? You really think so, Daddy?
I do. You want to go out with him? You have my blessing.
What are you? What are you scouting? My future husband?
Relax. Don't get so wound up.
I'm impressed by his abilities as a quarterback. Really?
I don't see a coach for the team. That can't be good for him.
Isn't there anything you can do?
I think I might be able to help.
Daddy, you're the greatest.
But no, I'd do anything for my little Becky.
Let's rest.
Gather up.
The start of the season is upon us. For the last 7 years, two of us have been trying to flag a league.
What? We're that bad?
What?
Where were we ranked eight years ago?
What were we ranked 8 years ago?
That wasn't a team 8 years ago.
7 years ago, we joined Sun.
And since it was formed,
we've ranked sixth the whole time.
The highlight of our history was the game where we clinched the top for the fifth place.
It was an amazing touch, deep back.
All the memories.
He looks like he's about to cry over something so small. But then they ended up in the last place anyways.
Well, no point crying over the past. Let's look to the future.
Okay.
Hey, I can't hear you.
Yes, sir.
So, anything else you want to ask?
No, nothing really.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to seeing what you got.
Alright. Good to see everybody here.
I have a special announcement to make. thanks to Beck's dad, our team's going to have a new coach. I want you to give him one month when he gets here.
Robbie, I think that's him standing behind you.
Whoa. Are you the new coach, sir?
Harumph.
May I ask your name, sir?
Harumph.
His name is Stone. Stone? Not the Hall of Fame, not the Hall of Famer and Major League Legend, Coach Stone? Wow. You mean we've got a legendary coach to manage the Tulips? I must be dreaming.
What do you think of the team, Coach? Really? Thank you, Coach. What did he just say?
He said he's still got a lot to learn. He sees plenty of potential. He even said there are some future major leaguers among them.
He said all that to a mumps? He sure did. How can you understand what he's saying?
Well, ever since I was a kid, I've been chatting with this other strange person.
Why do I get the feeling she's talking about me?
Swish!
The paper, what about it? You've already prepared a practice game.
Jeez, she's right. It's a practice schedule, alright. Becky really can understand this guy.
Right, he's even outlined the positions of all the new players. This coach is the real deal. I think he really wants to make major league moves out of us. Coach, welcome to the Tulips. We look forward to training under you. Welcome, Coach Stone.
Coach's eval is yeah.
Let's study.
Ooh, I'm right.
Chug, 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 chug. So this is where the iron stones play, eh? This is where our legend begins, Chief. Remember, the man about to get off the bus, old Steve. He's gonna be a star in the majors.
Hey!
You two dolts! I told you to start moving stuff. Yes, sir. Is everyone here? Alright, the coach will announce the line. At least the legendary.
You're still yammering.
If you would, Coach.
Alright, here's the roster. There you go.
Well, what?
What? Why is it my name? Forget Abba. Why was it my name? Hey, don't look at us just because you have some wacky idea we let you play. Alvin is playing. Well, he's I don't know. Come on now. Alvin's a special case. Don't worry about it.
Yeah, I'm just gonna read this. I'm not even.
Right.
Man.
The first thing you're about to do is show the coach what you can do. The first thing you gotta do is to show the coach what you can do in practice. Show the coach? Yeah, before anything else, you've gotta stand out. Before anything else. Stand out and make him remember.
I see.
You've got a good chance of making the loss sometime during the season. Me and Toby made the roster during our first year. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. But I wonder about these two. It doesn't seem fair to compare them to you, or especially me.
Sure, I'll show him. I'll make that roster.
That's class. Travel. Shop.
Bison? Traveling shopkeeper?
Here you go. You know this guy, Marvin? His name's Bison, Chief. He runs a shop that sells baseball equipment and all sorts of useful items. It's hard to catch because he travels from college to college selling wares.
And that's what they call a traveling shopkeeper.
I see. Got anything new today, Bison? Yep, picked up. Yep, picked up. Lot of new merchandise.
Drop it there.
Have a look, fellas. Also, do you got anything you want to sell? Let me know.
Okay, sounds good. We can buy and sell items anytime. Bison's on campus. Although there's no set schedule, Bison opens shop at least once a month. An icon will appear on the upper right of the command menu. Whatever Bison wants.
But wait, you're interested in a bat? For some reason, a used bat got mixed in my order of new ones.
Isn't that a wooden bat?
Sure it is. I'll give you a good deal. Yours for just $50. I can either say no, yes, or no.
Here, Marvin, you can have that.
You should buy it, Marvin.
No, I don't think so, Chief.
No, I don't think so, Chief. Aluminium bats are the way to go. Wood's no good, Chief.
The pros use wood bats, you know.
Dot. Might as well get used to using them. Going to be a pro eventually. ..
I heard that all the good hitters use wood bats.
I heard that all the good hitters use wood bats. No. I heard that all the good hitters use wood bats. And when you're good, the girls are bound to notice you.
Okay, Chief, you can play.
I'll buy it.
We're gonna do our guest coach. and I could really use some extra spending money. Well, time to get to work.
Hello there. We're here to go.
Oh, I'm not a customer. I'm here because I saw your want ad in the newspaper.
Not a customer? Really? What do you want?
Like I was saying, Brad, I want a part-time job.
Right, well, how about we try our special price pickle pizza mail?
Yeah, I'll take it.
One special coming up. When you're finished eating, can you start working in the kitchen?
Yeah, sure. I'll get right on it. Abba starts working at a fast food restaurant. Use some vitality.
Achoo.
Jeez, I think I caught a cold. Better blow my nose.
Beep!
Ah, trash can, trash can. There we go. Up! Miss! Whoops. Missed the trash can. Motivation has been fixed. Home sweet home. Long as it's been. Can't wait to eat my mom's cherry pie. I'm home. Welcome, son. Where's mom? Oh, she got called into work. It was her only day off this week. So I guess somebody's got to bring her home, maybe. Yeah, and that somebody could sure be you, too.
What's going on? This place looks like a pigsty.
Don't sweat it, son. I'm just looking for something.
Have you had any supper yet?
No, not yet.
Well, I'm starving, too.
So order a pizza.
Fine.
Order a pizza with double everything.
Tell them to get in here in 20 minutes, or I won't pay a dime.
What a mess.
He's probably searching for something to eat.
Dad? Where are you going?
Hey, what's with this?
Man, I come home and right away I'm stuck doing it.
Hey, what's this glove? I don't believe it. Could it be?
Dad, this your glove?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, maybe.
You never told me you played baseball.
Hey, every kid plays baseball at least once in a while.
Once in a while.
This isn't a kid's glove.
Look, if you're gonna clean the house, why don't you start by throwing that thing out?
No!
No way!
I'm not going to throw this glove away.
Would you just get rid of the thing?
Okay, if that's what you want, you'll never see it again, because I'm keeping it.
I'm trying to impress the coaches.
Coaches eval increased.
Hey, you there. What's your name again?
Huh? Oh, me?
Yes, you. What's your name?
Chill out, Becky. Milton's just shy.
What's your name?
Milton?
I can't hear you. What's your name?
I'm...
Becky, I said knock it off.
What's your name?
It's Milton.
Milton just raised his voice.
Listen to you. Very nice, Milton.
Wow, Becky. I'm impressed.
I've always been good at getting some possible stuff.
Me too.
Huh?
How can you say that?
Dot, dot, dot. Ah, Milton. Ah, Abbo. Jeez. Milton was just joking.
Ah, Abbo. Jeez. Milton was just joking.
He knows how to do that.
You really have no tact sometimes.
Bearing the source, that's pretty bad. Becky likes us less.
Alright. That's it for tonight. Good job, guys.
Man, that was some workout today.
Yeah, my throat just parched.
Race you to the water fountain. Thud, 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 thud.
Kate, watch out. It's wet.
Don't slip. Thud.
What did I tell you, Kate?
Ow. Man. I cut myself pretty good. Gosh, guys.
Gosh, guys.
Gosh, guys.
Here, Abba. Use this.
A bandage? Thanks. You always carry bandages.
Yeah. I got into the habit a while back. You see, I have a kid brother who's 4 years old. Don't remember. And
Bobby? Can you come over here, please?
Sure. We can talk later.
Man, Robbie's really busy.
Hey, Chief.
I mean, yeah, he's like everybody's there. Seriously? 3-point game, 10-point game, 8-point game, 11-point game.
Oh, I said I'd try to not get injured.
Yeah. We get a game over, we were starting. Yeah, let's get through all that.
Woo, woo, woo!
You know what, let's restart because I know it's going to end in a game over. I didn't need to. Yeah, injury rates decrease some of your skill, so... Decrease some of your training, so yeah, you gotta be careful. Any type of injury can decrease your training if you're practicing well. While hurt. So yeah, you gotta be careful. Get it already. Okay, this time I'm really gonna mean it. When it gets to yellow, we're gonna... Yeah, how about Marvin? You go do it. This is gonna take hours. Let's get the ducks. Ooh, fielding. Okay, let's cover a little bit of ice now. Yeah, we did it already. You know what? I'm not reading any more text boxes. Not voicing people would be fun.
But it's not fun. Not fun at all.
Dang.